She walked towards you with her head down low. She wondered if there's a way out of the blue. Who's gonna take her home this time? She knew that this time wouldn't be the last time.
Women need a seat at the table. They need an invitation to be seated there. In some cases, where this isn't available, well then you know what? Then they need to create their own table.
Who's at the table? But we're still too grateful to be at the table to really shake it up.
How will we ever be equal? She said. The idea of being equal is almost impossible to comprehend, to grasp, he said. The fact we have to strive for equality is in fact mad. Insane. Next to impossible.
But she don't stop.
A girl in the world where her only job is to marry rich, be a possession. She decides to get an education, a job. She wants to compel him to include women in the sequel. She was never satisfied. She was overlooked. Fast forward, now she realizes her worth and what she can achieve, but now focuses on how she dresses, smells, looks, number of likes, followers, unrealistic standards. Struggling to see worth, a reason. Yet my mother taught me true love and self-worth. Strong woman surrounding us now, changing the standards.
I think it is right that I should be able to make decisions about my own body.
While also raising a child.
Is it okay for a PM to take maternity leave while in office? Okay. If you're an employer of a company, you need to know that type of thing from the women that you're employing. Because
it is totally unacceptable in 2017 to say that women should have to answer that question in the workplace.
As a young woman, I'm still fighting. Equality means women and men, boys and girls, share the same rights, opportunities, and protections. This does not require us to be exactly alike. A topic that is nearly impossible to perfect, he said. But I still demand respect, she said.
I think.
She walked towards you with her head down. She wondered if there's a way out.